He was driven by a mission. He had a missionary zeal to liberate the countries that were taken over by the Soviets. Mm-hmm. He had a missionary zeal, and he had a feeling he suffered for the people who suffered there. He was the most unsuitable person for the job, because he personalized everything. Right. And that was part of his personality. Mm-hmm.